I have a job to do on my car again. It's never been worked on for rear brakes. It's got over 100,000 miles and I'm using 100% HHO gas from the EP560 today because I created a tube to heat inside, to put heat directly to the nut that is locked up. I mean locked up. I took it to Discount Tire and they couldn't even break it loose. So someone told me that it's going to have to be cut off, and I have a black socket from Harbor Freight that will go on the stripped out wheel nut and it will remove it. But first I have to heat it up. So I'm going to show the process. This is my first time doing this. I talked to a repair shop and they say they cut them off with oxyacetylene and they have a way of doing it. They put some grease on it and somehow they break it loose. But I'm going to try my method and I should have it off in no time with HHO gas. All right. Putting on my gloves and going to light the torch. It has hexane in the line. I got to exhaust out. And it should be out in a few seconds. I'm heating up the nut inside there and I got stainless steel. Alright, the lug nut is hot already on the tip. Let me show you what I'm talking about. As you can see, it's got red hot in here. Up here, turn off my torch, and I'm going to have to get something that I can put it on. Try it again. See, torque wrench is too tight. Pull that off. Try it again with another wrench. extremely tight. I'm going to do it again. We have to be fast this time. One more time, you gotta be quick.
Push on the brake so it doesn't roll.
I put on the brakes. You gotta record the whole incident. Record it.
Uh-huh.
It needs up fast. have this tool ready for me and put it on.
Hold this.
Try it again. Man, ATX oil heats up so fast, it's unreal. Water coming off it too. Dripping off it. This top tire can even move it. This tool, this socket still works. Winter socket would not work. Okay, let's see if I've got the nut loose or. Alright. That baby's rounded out already. Not enough that this tool can't handle.
So what? That tool, how many?
Yeah, they rounded it out, but it still had some corners on it. Okay. Put it over by the welding station. Now, got one more to loosen up, and that's the locking one. Up so I can just drop it on there. Okay. That would hurt. This. Yeah, I was going to have to take this somewhere and they're going to cut it off. I said, nothing HHO can't do. It'll heat up faster than any torch. You're going to use oxyacetylene at Tom's Auto and Riverview. I mean, I think it's Riverview or Woodhaven. Game a card of how fast this will be. Love that gun. So that's the switch.
Right here.
Oh, this has been on there for about 4 years. Actually hit the nut. takes a lot to melt stainless steel, so this can handle the heat right now. The aluminum cannot. Same size socket. Well, hopefully I did loosen it up. Break it loose. It was red hot. Water coming off the round, and the fire is turning back to water. It's so awesome to see. These were the two discount tire could not remove. They took a big air hammer tool, high power, and could not break it loose. And there's the lug nut. Look at that. This is the first time we use this on an aluminum rim. Except for the scuff marks of the stainless steel piece going in there, we did not destroy the wheel. Excellent opportunity for all auto repair shops. What takes minutes and many minutes to heat up only takes about seconds to get hot. We had to keep our torch to the minimum so we would not obliterate the stainless steel plate we have here. We would have melted it down and then we would have to rebend another one. So we kept it to the minimum. All these other ones have been broken loose, and now we can do our brake job. All that is oil there, and you can see the drips that came down when we were busting it loose. That was actually water coming off the lug nuts with HHO gas. If you've never seen it done, that is water right there from the torch. If you don't understand HHO gas, once you use the torch, you'll understand it. It goes water, gas, fire, working, it does its work, and then it turns right back to water. That's the cool thing about HHO gas. We are using 100% HHO gas from the machine, 93 liters a minute, and we were barely even using the machine. It wasn't even working hard. Another job done with HHO gas, 100% HHO gas. Please leave your comments. We sell HHO gas machines. Contact us at hhogastechnology.com or email us at sales@hhogastechnology.com. Phone number 313-355-6193. Here's our business card. No chemicals. Thank you for watching. You can see the color of the burn. I'm going to pull it out. Let it settle down. You can see all blue. Back, creating a draft right now, sticking it in there.